So this up ahead is a 180 meter high dune. I think there's an even bigger one, a 200 meter one behind. But we're just going to go up it now. Amazing landscape. There are some camels down there. We've come over the plains behind to be confronted with these enormous dunes. All around us. Pretty amazing. So I'm at the top of the 180 meter dune now. There's a 200 meter dune over there, and we just have miles and miles and miles of dunes this way as far as the eye can see. And we came from that direction over there. The desert's a lot more boring over here, over there. Here it's, the dunes are spectacular. That's our rest of our group on their way down, and just see some little orange tents over there. That's our camp, so that's about 20 minutes away from up and down over sand dunes. Our campsite beside the dunes. This is allegedly the 200 meter dune we're approaching now, although we've discovered from the GPS it's actually 200 feet rather than 200 meters. It's not quite so high, not quite so impressive. Looks like an ice cream van.
And we're off.
Hooray!
Hi.